Mga idol at kabayan, super good news! Nakakatindig balahibo ang ginawang paglulunsad ng ikalawang 97-meter multi-role response vessel ng Philippine Coast Guard sa bansang Japan. Hindi natin makakaila na sa kabila ng mga pagsubok na naranasan ng ating bansa, patuloy pa rin ang pagsulong ng ating gobyerno na maging moderno tayo. Ang ikalawa sa dalawang 97-meter multi-role response vessel na nakuha ng Department of Transportation para sa Philippine Coast Guard ay inilunsad na kanina sa Shimonoseki Shipyard Mitsubishi Shipbuilding Company Limited sa Japan ngayong 18 ng Nobyembre taong kasalukuyan. Ang dalawang multi-role response vessel na ito ay magiging pinakamalaking sasakyan dagat sa armada ng Philippine Coast Guard. Mas mahaba pa ito sa BRP Gabriela Silang OPV 8301 na may haba lamang na 83 meters na kung saan nabili ng Pilipinas sa bansang France. Panoorin natin ng sabay-sabay ang paglulunsad ng bagong 97-meter multi-role response vessel ng Philippine Coast Guard.
ただいまから進水剤を返します。よしよし、
first signal bell was rung. This bell is a sign to commence launching work. Supported by the trigger and ready for launching. Everyone, the cord will be cut by Minister Dupro.
For the Republic of the Philippines, I launch this ship. May God bless her and all who sail in her.
Everyone, the launching of the ship has been successfully completed. Congratulations and thank you for your attendance today. The commemorative photograph will be taken shortly.
Laban Pinas.